Here we are going to show you how to set up the Delphi Technologies ADAS calibration equipment and calibrate a front radar on this 2018 Volkswagen Golf. The radar is used for systems such as adaptive cruise control and emergency brake assist. When calibrating a radar, the process falls into one of three categories. The first is where you can see the radar directly, and the second is where you can access the radar by removing a cover or front badge, as shown on screen. For these, the distance of the reflector is set directly from the radar. The third is where the radar is fixed behind a bumper and cannot be accessed. This Volkswagen Golf we are using falls into category 1, and the distance of the radar reflector is set from the centre of the radar itself. First, remove the cover surrounding the radar to access the adjustment screws. Place the radar reflector unit onto the crossbeam in position 2. There are two types of radar reflectors, and the DS Diagnostic Tool help file will inform you of the correct one. Now fit the laser guide holder, followed by the laser, and switch the laser on. Adjust the crossbeam to the same height as the radar, and move the reflector unit so the laser points directly to the centre of the radar. Press the measurement button and adjust the distance as required. The distance for this vehicle is 1200 mm. Again, all measurements can be found in the diagnostic help file. Place the flags onto the rear wheels and ensure the mirrors are facing the front of the vehicle. Switch on the two lasers at the ends of the crossbeams, ensuring to wear safety glasses which protect from laser exposure. Angle the rear mirror so the laser is reflected back to the crossbeams and is towards the middle of the scale. Using the adjustment screw on the rear of the unit, adjust until the laser dot is equal on both the left and right crossbeam scales. Recheck the distance measurement to ensure it's still within tolerance. If correct, remove the laser and guide holder. Now that's complete, it's time to calibrate. Plug the DS interface into the OBD port and switch the ignition on. Select the vehicle and choose ADAS from the category list. As we are calibrating the radar, we have selected Distance Controller from the menu. Upon communication, check for fault codes and then click on the adjustments icon and select Calibrating Radar ACS Cars. Here you will find all the vehicle specific measurements and requirements. Select the play icon and proceed to calibration. You will be asked to confirm if the equipment has been set up correctly and then prompted to place the radar reflector into position 2 if not already done so. On this vehicle, existing radar parameters are shown on screen, and press OK to begin calibration. Now you will see the new values which have been set into the distance controller module, and confirmation showing calibration is complete. Depending on the radar variant, the software may prompt you to make adjustments to the radar's position. This can be done using a 3.5 mm socket. If required, the software will walk you through this process. Finally, clear any fault codes generated during calibration. You can now go ahead and print off the calibration certificate from within the software and keep it for your records. Lastly, refit the radar surround and road test the vehicle. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out our other videos.